Hi, I'm Patrick Banger, Town Manager for Gilbert, Arizona. In this week's Manager's Update, I'd like to take some time to talk about our community and highlight some of the individuals and organizations who make the quality of life here so special. Over the last year, we've been recognized as the 22nd best city to live in, the second safest city in the nation, the fourth happiest community in the nation, and I could spend the rest of the update just on those accolades. But the Gilbert Chamber of Commerce last Friday night recognized some individuals and organizations who really are instrumental in providing for that quality of life. And one of those individuals was Marc Skocypec, Deputy Town Manager for Gilbert, Arizona. Marc won the Public Service Award by the Chamber for 2014. And what they highlighted in Marc and his value is he's one of those individuals who spends a lot of his time behind the scenes. Marc's role is to provide that support and that leadership to our executive team and our organization to help make them as effective as they can be in their jobs, to keep and maintain that level of service and that quality of service. And he's just invaluable to everything we've done and everything we've achieved. And we're very proud of Marc and proud to work with Marc. Marc, could you tell us what it was about Gilbert that brought you here and has kept you here now for 11 years?
You know, thank you, Patrick. Gilbert's a wonderful place, and as I was growing in my career, I was very attracted by the quality of life that Gilbert has for both its organization and for the residents here. Gilbert's been able to manage its growth effectively, and as Patrick talked about, able to maintain that high quality of service. I do have a passion for public service, and it's truly something that is honored here in Gilbert. And it's something that I strive for and am honored by the award and recognition, Patrick.
Thank you. Marc, we're glad to have you here, and congratulations again. Thank you, everyone.